Yeah, and then I'm gonna get you though.
Come here. Come here. Careful of the rocks.
Is that cool?
Yeah, so muddy.
Yeah. Are you having fun down here?
Yeah.
You've never done this before, huh? Because we're not on the ground. We're down in by the water. Usually there's water right here.
Oh, I got one, Olivia.
Caught a trout.
I just saw his head come up.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was really cool. Good job.
Thank you.
And just some water. Whoa.
Look at him.
Wow, that's a good one.
Yeah.
It's bigger.
He's nice.
He's really big.
He's not real big, but he's nice.
Let me get some water in here. I watch out for a stingray.
Yep. Nice little trout. The tsunami electric chicken shrimp. Yep. Electric chicken shrimp. One of those.
Yeah.
Look. You want to hold it? You want to throw it in? Put that stuff down. You want to throw them in? You use both hands. No, hold them. Grab them with both hands. Grab them with both hands. Hold them tight. Okay. Now throw them in. Throw them in. Good job. He's already on. Oh. He's already on. Didn't even do a thing. You want to hold this one? Ow, 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 ow. Oh, he bit me. Ow.
Are you okay?
Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, hold on.
Are you okay?
Yeah, let's let him go. Whoa, what is that? Probably my fish. No, this one shouldn't if you hold it right. You want to hold him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is he with a whale? Did it bit you?
No.
Is he nice?
Yeah. Woo! Mm-hmm. Good job.
I let him go.
Yeah, thank you. You cannot beat it.
That one not nice?
No, he's nice.
Oh, the other one wasn't nice?
No, he bit me. Before it even hits bottom. There he is. Oh. Come on, fish. There he is, finally. Hated enough time. Tried to. Thank you. Trout. Oh, there's a giant redfish right there. God. I see a big redfish. Hold on. There's a big redfish over here. I don't know where he went. Already on. Already on. Hitting the bottom and they're on it. It's a trout. Yep, got away. It was a trout. Already on. That is amazing. And he inhaling it. Another trout. Nope. Probably caught about 15 trout in this one spot. Doesn't matter what color you're throwing out there. Another one. Love hitting it on the way down. Olivia. What is it? What kind of fish is it?
A grouper.
No, it's not a grouper. It's a trout. Yeah.
We just catched one.
Yeah.
Can I touch it?
Sure.
It's funny.
Do you want to let it go?
Yeah.
All right. Your hands are wet. Okay. All right. Jump. Wow, that's cool. See, he's already on. Shorty, but a goodie. Shorty, but a goodie. So after about 20 trout, I'm gonna move down and see if I can get anything bigger. Yeah, I am, dude. Oh. There he goes, he finally ate it. He hit it about 4 times. Sure. Here, you want to hold it?
Yeah. Don't hold it by
the
head.
Okay. Grab him. Hold him with both hands. Good job.
Gonna take him home, he's ginormous.
No, we can't keep those right now.
Why?
Because they're not open. We gotta wait till they're in season. Because I caught a lot of fish on it.
That's okay.
Yeah. So, change up to the red glitter color. See how that does. Get up here, closer.
Whoa.
Pick him up. Hurry,
hurry up, pick him up, baby. We gotta take a picture and let him go.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, come over.
He's enormous.
Yeah. Come closer. Okay, come closer, come closer, come closer.
I don't
now
want
to. Hold him up higher. Alright, you wanna let him go?
Yeah.
Alright, come on. They are absolutely everywhere. Yeah, go up on land. Olivia. Redfish, huh? Man. Olivia, can you please go up shallower? Didn't even jig it. It was all on point hit. Jeez, there is just so many. Fine, then don't. On already. Jeez. Look at that. That is just insane. They definitely need to open these back up because there are billions of them. I wouldn't keep that one, but. Catch and release. Now just watch this. I'm just gonna let my bait fall when it hits the water. And they're on. Oh! Oh! And he's on. Oh. There he is. I mean, that's crazy. They are a ton of fun. Ow! Bit. Ow! Ow! Come on, get out. There we go. Yeah, here we go. That's it. And there's a fish on. Oh, that is crazy. A little better. Might keep that one if they were open. Yep. Great, babe. Beautiful, beautiful fish. There's gotta be a bigger one out there. Gotta be a bigger one out there. That's not a bad fish. Put the jig head back on. Good, but stop getting yourself wet, okay? Olivia, stop. So, we're gonna do that again. Just let it fall. Oh, no bite that time. There's one. Another decent. Boom, beautiful. New penny color, tsunami, shrimp. Absolutely killing it. Olivia? Do you want to fish? What? Yeah, you want to let him go? Yeah. Good job. Ooh. A dolphin tried to eat him or something. Look at that. Let go of it, buddy. Thanks, pal. Look, dolphin tried to get him or something. Something tried. See the mark on his head? Something tried to eat him. Want to let him go? Yeah. Hold him good. Good job. Smile.
I want to play with him.
You got to let him go.
Someone tried to bit him.
Yeah.
He's okay.
Yeah, let him go.
He's so cute. Good job. Let him go. He is.
How are you? Gosh, again. Oh, that's a better one. Eh, not bad. Not bad. If they were legal, it would be legal. Yeah, that's what you want when they open up again, right there. Good 17 incher. 18 incher. Olivia, that one's a little bigger.
Can you hold it?
Sure.
Here you go.
Here.
Is it better to take home?
No, we can't keep these right now. You want to throw it in? Hold it with both hands up near the head more. Up near the head more. Okay, I'm going to let go. Good job. That one's a little bit better, huh? What kind of fish was that?
I don't know.
It had all the spots on it. What is that one?
A splitter.
A splitter? No, it's a trout. But that's okay. Trout have a bunch of spots on them, okay? Two casts in a row. Can't beat it. Can't beat it. Trout after trout. This is what you want. They don't have to be big. As long as there's plenty of them. Yeah, babe. Okay. Well, let's see what else is out there. Oh. Oh. Oh, he came off. There's a ton of them out there. Give me that big one. Look, look, I didn't even jig it. I did not even jig it. They're just hitting it when it's falling. Oh my gosh. That's awesome. I mean, when you can throw an artificial and not even have to move it and it gets bit, you might be in a good spot. There might be some fish out there. Let's see if I can do that again. Yep. Oh, no way. They're eating it before it even. Oh, come on, eat it. There it is. Oh. You don't even have to jig it. I can just let it hit the bottom and reel it a couple cranks. Come on, eat it. There he is. Told you. Oh, something came up behind it. Careful. That's awesome. The electric chicken, whatever they call it. Come on, buddy. Just want to let you go. Thank you for biting. Thank you for biting. Now, see how many more I can get on this beat up bait. That's what I'll have to jig it. Oh, he's on already. Oh, there he is. Oh. There is just so many. You don't have to do anything. I've caught probably 8 fish in this one spot right now. Again. If they were in season, that's a good one.
You want to hold it?
Got spikes on it, okay?
No, it doesn't. Do you want to hold it in front of the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, come here. Step up here.
Yeah.
You got to get closer. Okay, hold it underneath the belly with both hands. Like that. Hold it real tight. Hold it real tight. Now push them. Now get them up towards the camera. All right. We'll throw them in. It's okay.
No.
Pick them up and put them in the water.
No.
You don't want to? Okay, I will. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Good job.
Hey.
Bring it down here.
No, I want to take a picture.
Okay, hold it in front of the camera.
Super heavy and so cool.
Yeah. Throw him in the water so he doesn't die, okay? You gotta hurry up.